actually sir's vision. He wanted to have the best facilities here for his students. That is why we are here. What is really unique here is the center is an educational institute, but it is run by the entity itself. So we are running the center. That way we will be able to pass on the technology to the students. We already have two young girls from CIT who are working with us. Yeah. So I think it's a two-way process. Without the support of CIT, it would not have been possible.
Robotic industry is growing in general and India is picking up. So it is our responsibility to meet this kind of expectation by producing knowledgeable resources, engineers. So that's why we set up this facility here.
Our mission is to make work and life easier for our customers worldwide.